for K-10 nearly 7 months after five-year-old Kanan Shutt from Eudoria is killed in a crossover crash.
Since his death, an initiative often known as Cables for Kanan focused on getting cable barriers on that highway median. Now the state says the cables will be installed. And Fox 4's Abby Eden here now with reaction from supporters. Abby.
Yeah, lots of supporters really happy today. I spoke with Scott Hobson, the mayor of Eudora. He worked continuously to get cable barriers on K-10 for months. Today, he says he's extremely happy about KDOT's announcement. The cables won't come right away. They'll be installed within 9 months, though a spokesperson for KDOT says the project may be fast-tracked. K-10 may also be turned into a highway safety corridor, which means there will be more enforcement and increased fines for violators. Though just the news of cable barriers being installed is enough for the woman who witnessed the crash that killed Kanan Shutt and quickly started a Facebook group in support of those barriers.
I'm excited for the Shutt family that, you know, perhaps Kanan was not in vain, that it does save lives after that.
The barriers will be added between the Church Street and East 2300 Road interchanges near Eudora. The cable barrier project also includes adding barriers on either side of K-7 in Johnson County. The whole project will cost about $800,000. As I mentioned, K-10 may turn into a highway safety corridor. Now, if that happens, KDOT is looking to secure funding to help local police and sheriff's departments with enforcing traffic safety on that stretch of highway. Abby Eden, Fox 4 News, working for you.